I just heard a crazy prediction from one of the best mathematicians in the world, Terence Tao. He says that in 3 years, ChatGPT-like AI assistants will be useful for mathematicians, and by this, I am sure he means top-tier research scientists. He envisions that you would give it an idea, and instead of writing up all the proofs, you would give it to the AI. Then the AI would do all the work, even write the paper, and maybe even submit it for you. And now, approximately a month later, take a wild guess at what happened. Oh yes, exactly that happened. Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Dr. Károly Zsolnai Fehér. Wow, yes, this is a truly AI-driven technique that writes research papers. It generates ideas, looks up previous research works, writes computer code, designs and executes experiments, summarizes and visualizes the results, and puts it into a full research paper. That is absolutely insane! They describe the technique to create this in a 185-page paper, alongside with 10 of these works that are papers written by the AI, mostly on diffusion-based neural network models, transformers, and grokking, which roughly means studying how neural networks learn from a tiny amount of data. What I found surprising is that even the peer review process is automated here, so a different AI model is told that you are the reviewer, look at this manuscript, and check for its validity and estimate its impact. Closed solutions like OpenAI's GPT-4o and Claude Sonnet 3.5 perform amazingly well in this. But good news, you can also get great results with free and open model solutions as well, so you can do this at home. Okay, so how much does this cost in terms of dollars? Probably super expensive, right? Well, now, hold on to your papers, fellow scholars, because here it costs only about $10 per paper. Wow! And you are wise fellow scholars, so you know that at most, a couple years from now, this will be less than a dollar, maybe less than a cent. Also, this work is fully open source and is available for all of us for free. So, I hear you asking, but Károly, are the papers any good? And I have to say, no, they really aren't. The interesting part here is that this new technique can do every part of the process that is needed to produce a paper, and over time it will get better and better. For the other interesting thing, I need you fellow scholars to hold on to your papers, because it behaves a bit like a human does. How is that? Well, when it was running out of time for the results, did it try to optimize itself to do better? No, no, it didn't. Instead, get this, it edited its code to give itself a bit more time. That is much easier. Laziness, if you will. Very fun. I'll note that by sandboxing the environment, this issue can be solved relatively easily. And more fun. In another case, it also broke the system by running itself infinitely. Terence Tao says that if such a technique existed, it would open up new ways of doing mathematics that did not exist before. I'll add that this applies to all kinds of sciences too. That is reassuring, although I will note that I would really not like to see people generating not very useful papers on a mass scale and submitting them to conferences where reviewers are already overloaded with real paper reviews. Instead, I am hoping that this will be a companion for amazing research scientists like Terence Tao to become even more effective. How would that take place? How does this work? Well, with text-to-image and text-to-video AI techniques, I feel that we are transitioning into an era where humans take the role of a curator. You see, these techniques can generate tens of thousands of images per day, but ultimately, you will have to choose one or a handful that represents your project. Perhaps the same will happen to research papers. We knew that AI research was progressing at an incredible rate, but this was a crazy science fiction prediction for 3 years in the future, and next month it is out. I am completely stunned by this work. What a time to be alive! So, what do you think? What would you fellow scholars use this for? Let me know in the comments below. If you're looking for an NVIDIA GPU cloud service for large-scale AI projects, check out One-Click Clusters by Lambda, featuring up to 512 NVIDIA H100 GPUs with InfiniBand networking. And hold on to your papers, because with One-Click Clusters, you can access all these GPUs on demand with reservations starting at just 2 weeks. Try it out at lambdalabs.com/paper or click the link in the description.